What's up, everybody? My name is Jeremy Jones, and I am back with another video. Today, we're talking the Air Max 1 Dark Teal Green. So stay tuned.
A lot of things changing in my life. Hoping one day I'ma get it all right. Brother is engaged, about to start a new life. Yeah, I haven't had a chill day. Really wanna vibe, appreciate the moments I've been creating, not scrolling. Mom and dad still supporting.
Alright, man, I'm back with another video, man. Before I get too deep into this video, y'all already know what to do. Go and hit that like button. It really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. Alright, so let's dive in today's video, right? We're talking the Air Max 1 Dark Teal Green. Alright, man, we're gonna be keeping things very simple over here today. We're gonna be answering the basic old question. Are they drip or skip? Let's just keep it there. Alright, so first things first, these are set to release April 15th, to the best of my knowledge, right? Which is this Thursday, coming in at a retail price of $150, right? Now, I glanced at the resale price. Look like they're going for under retail right now, depending on the size. Look like they're going for about $147 and up. So, I think it's safe to say, I ain't gonna even say under, I'm gonna say we're going to say they're going right at retail, right? Okay? Not too much hype, obviously, about this sneaker, but y'all know me. I am an Air Max guy lately. I don't know if it's because I've been getting older, I'm becoming an older sneakerhead or what, but I've definitely been feeling the Air Max game. So, I keep my eye out on the Air Maxes, man, and you never know what's coming with these guys, man. Now, this is something different, right? I definitely get a dad vibe from this particular sneaker. And we got the ambulance going in the background. But neither here nor there, man. We're going to keep on going. But I definitely get a dad vibe from this sneaker, man. This colorway, is something that I would say it's different, right? Okay? Nothing specifically to brag on. I personally think that it's one of those, it's a preference sneaker, which all sneakers are preference because I say that in every video. But this specific colorway, man, I don't see too much talk about it. And actually, this week is kind of going to be like a quiet week with the exception of a few releases. But we're talking about these Air Max 1 Teal Greens, man. Now, I think it's probably going to be one of those quiet, like slept on sneakers that nobody's talking about, but they're still going to sell out low key. Because Air Max, everything's been selling out this year, man. But neither here nor there. For me, I think personally, I'm going to skip right now. This is not a bad sneaker. However, I just don't see this being a part of my colorway, man. But it's a perfect colorway for what's going on in April. You know, April is kind of like a green colorway month anyway, right? So I see why Nike's kind of releasing this right around that time, right? Okay. Now, if y'all hear the ambulance in the background, y'all gotta forgive me, man. I don't know what's going on. The kid thought he didn't live in the hood, but apparently he lives in the hood, right? Okay, but neither here nor there, man. For me, I think I'm gonna go ahead and give these a skip. Not that they're not drip, but I think I'm just gonna say skip because they're a little bit basic and there's nothing wrong with basic. However, I just think that for these, I don't really see a need for these in the collection for the kid, right? But I wanna know what you guys think down in the comment section. Will you be going after these on April 15th, retailing at a price of $150? And of course, let me know if you think they're drip or you're gonna skip. All right, man, I'm gonna go ahead and get up out of this thing and stop rambling, man. Y'all be sure to hit that like button. It really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. Again, my name is Jeremy Jones, and thank you for watching, and I'm out.
Wow. And I just woke up from a fat nap, so I'ma make raps in my room.